Hey devs, as a second easy tutorial of mine, we're gonna set up a spawning system on hit object phase direction, and I think this is something everyone needs and is really simple to set up. In the beginning, we're gonna open up our character, and instead of firing a projectile, we will run a line trace to detect hit and get exact info about the object and the hit location, its normal, and everything that we're gonna use to calculate rotation for our, in this example, epic landmine. Basically, we will start a line trace from the gun and it will end 5000 units in front of our camera, so basically it will shoot in the center of the screen. Now, let's split the hit struct pin to get the info we need, but before we go any further, let's create our landmine first. It's gonna be very simple, and an important thing now, we need to rotate the object to the x-axis to calculate it correctly in my example. In other cases, it may not be needed. Okay, so as now we have our epic mine, let's actually test the direction calculation with another line trace, and as you can see, it actually works. Now let's delete the line trace as we don't need it anymore and swap it with a spawn actor function where the location will be the hit location, and for the rotation we are gonna use the find look at rotation where the start will be the hit location and the target will be the hit location plus hit normal times 5000, and basically that's it. We are all set up, and so let's test. Okay, we're gonna add a sphere for better testing experience, and we forgot to make the arrow visible, so actually let's fix that quick. And we are done. And also don't forget to comment your code accordingly. I think my name is okay like that. Thanks for watching and wish you the best with your projects. Cheers!